Hello, I'm Tyler Bishop, and this is Ezoic Academy. Welcome to Ezoic Academy. Today I'm going to show you how to turn on the Site Speed Accelerator after you've completed integration. First, navigate to the top where you see the icon for speed. Once here, you'll want to ensure that you've integrated your site first. If you've integrated via name servers, it can take up to 18 hours for the name servers to propagate, meaning integration won't be complete until then. If you've completed WordPress integration, this box should be checked shortly. Now it's time to set up the Site Speed Accelerator. First, select which devices you'd like to use the Site Speed Accelerator on. Next, ensure that you've turned on the caching app if you'd like to use Ezoic's caching and CDN. This is only available via name servers integration. And last, turn on the Site Speed Accelerator. Once you've turned it on, you'll be prompted to create a version. The Site Speed Quick Start Guide will give you multiple options. This includes conservative, recommended, experimental, and custom. Recommended is what we tell sites to use if they would like to use what's most commonly used by all sites and most proven to demonstrate a page speed insight score above 80. Once you've selected your option, click Save. Keep in mind that prior to using the Site Speed Accelerator, we ask that sites preview their site so that they ensure that if they're displaying ads, the ads are showing, that menu items and other aspects of the site are working, and to ensure that everything is the way it should be. Once you've completed your preview, and you're happy with the way that everything looks on your site, you can click on Activate. Now, all you have to do is clear the cache, and you can begin testing to see how much faster your site is with the Ezoic Site Speed Accelerator.